Hey baby, it's been a long time. We've been through a lot, and today we're here, and I cannot wait till you see what I have planned and what has been done today. You're the most important thing that's ever happened to me, and I just cannot wait to make you my wife. Thank you. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for all, you know, your gentleness, you being there for me through the hard times and through the good times. Baby, I love you. And I cannot wait to make you my wife.
This is gonna last forever. Speak out and interrupt this ceremony. Oh, baby, yeah. All you gotta do is say,
you love me.
Say that you love me, and we will walk.
Amitra, you've been my dream girl since we were children. I love you with every inch of me, and I know that God carved you for me. You're my rib, and I promise to love you like Jesus loved the church. I promise to protect you. I promise to provide. I promise to be the best. You're my dream girl. Will you marry me? Yes. 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 Perfect fit.
Never, 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 never,
and interrupt this ceremony.
Congratulations, friend. We love you.
Proverbs 18:22. He that finds the wife finds a good thing is obtaining favor in the Lord.
Congratulations, Mika!
We love you!
We love you, girl!
Congratulations to y'all on y'all new journey. I wish y'all the best. All love from the Taylor family.
Yes, congrats, bro. Proud of you guys. Wish you guys all the best.
It was Valentine's Day, February the 14th. My baby took me to a special place. Said he had a surprise for me. He told me to close my eyes so that I could not see. And when I opened them up, he was on reaching for my hands
of our love.